Good afternoon to all the educators and facilitators. I, Namrata Mohri, along with my partner,
Mamata Virulkar,
express our warm greetings to this elite gathering. We are the teachers from School of Scholars, Belthuruvi, Nagpur.
Today, we are here to share our amazing experience about WAVRA's India Computational Thinking Challenge updates and activities. In our school, we are having more than 1,000 students in grade 3 to grade 10. They have participated in the WAVRA's challenge. We are having 6 teachers who are involved in taking computational thinking in the subjects mathematics and computers. 2 periods are allotted for computational thinking in our school. We are having Atal Tinkering Lab in our school where students make projects using computational thinking. Let's have a glance about the participation in WAVRA's challenge. In 2018, more than 6,500 students took part in the challenge from grade 3 to grade 8 in 12 schools overall Vidarbha. As when we announced that we are going to have challenge, students were a little bit reluctant and they said that one more exam has to be given. But once they have faced the challenge, they were very positive response shared and they said to their seniors that it is very interesting. So 9th and 10th students came to us and they requested that this challenge should be arranged for them as well. So in 2019, we have arranged this challenge for grade 3 to grade 12 students and more than 10,000 students took part in the challenge. So we can see that there is 40% increase in the participation in WAVRA's challenge in the year 2019. I am glad to share that more than 50 students got national rank 1st to national rank 10. Here we are having the graph which is showing that in all 12 schools, we are having increase in participation in the year 2019. Here are the students' experiences which they want to share with us. Students are saying that the questions in WAVRA's challenge are very interesting, though tricky, and they develop computational and logical thinking in them. Sneha Dahake says that the questions of the WAVRA's challenge were complex. It required out-of-box thinking. The unique title of each question makes the task more interesting. Now, I call my partner, Mamata Virulkar, to continue further.
Yes, observing this zealous response, we utilized WAVRA's challenge to interlink mathematics and computer, and we conducted few of the maths enrichment activities through WAVRA's. These activities are giving opportunity to explore new ideas and to enrich the subject knowledge of students. So few of the WAVRA's tasks which were conducted in physical activities are: here is a task. Anita has broken her favorite bracelet and the broken bracelet looks like this. So this is a picture of bracelet. And the question is, which of the following 4 bracelets shows what the bracelet looked like when it was whole? Was it look like A, B, C or D? Isn't it interesting task? Yes. So this task was physically conducted with the students of standard 3rd. They made beautiful bracelets by using colored bits. Have you seen here? These students are totally engrossed here to make bracelets with different patterns. Now here is a second task of Beaver's Resort. Here total 7 houses are there and in each house a distance of 10 steps is there. Kittu, a beaver, is in house number 1. He wants to meet his friends who are in house number 3, house number 5 and house number 7. And the road between house number 6 and 7 is blocked. And the question is, how many steps did Kittu walk in the night when visiting all her friends? So this triggered the mind of students. So we conducted this task physically with the students of standard 7. Students were distributed in group of 5. They individually took part, they practically did it and they reached on the solution quickly because visualization was there. And they enjoyed this task a lot. So This made us to explore Webras Challenge more, and so we exhibited Webras Challenge in Maths Corner in annual exhibition. Here are the students of Standard 3rd. With them, we prepared Webras task with cardboard and cups. So this is a task of Lisa's board, where Lisa's boards are made with cardboard, and for weights we used cups. And do you know that this was the most visited corner? Many of the parents participated and it was highly appreciated by parents. So these few are the glimpses. Our management given opportunity to showcase this physically in CTIS Megis conference. So teachers demonstrated Webras task. More than 100 participants took part in this. They enjoyed it. They actually did it. They solved the puzzle, and it was a really nice experience for all of us also. So thus, no prior knowledge of computational thinking is required in solving Webras challenge. And this was the most interactive session in CTIS Megis conference. This can be enjoyed by all age groups.